record. This quiz I want also more interactive. Can everyone see my screen? Can you see it? Can everyone see my screen? No. Can, okay, okay, okay. Okay, now I turn my mobile phone. You turn the message, I can look through my mobile phone. The Anna guy, the handsome guy is me. Wow, Yisha, 你好.
Hey, 你好老师.
你好. Okay, today this quiz, you don't talk, okay? You don't give answer, too easy for you. Okay, let's we begin. Okay, okay. Oh, today this message is quite late. Okay, it's my questions. Use my statistical way to do the quiz. I create three set of quiz last May after the lockdown. So quite boring. I use my method to create some quiz. But just now actually I turn on the wrong folder. And I turn on a test your Bahasa vocab level in 3 minutes and no need for this group, no need. Okay, so I keep you for this level. Are you ready? By referencing the English one from A1 to A1, A2, the CEFRL. Total 6 levels, and also Chinese one, also H1 to HK6. But in this year, we are going to HK9. I'm still updating, so almost 1 month already. I cannot finish. Too many things to do. I'm still updating. I think I'm going to finish in 1 more week. I finished 8,000 already. Okay. So I can very accurately assess your level. Okay, can you type the AB, the ABCD? Can you everyone type the answer on the chatting in the message? 火车站一是 火车站. Please type your answer on the chatting areas. A, B, C, D. You can, the first one is A, second one B, C, and D. Got the idea? Yes. 火车 is the train. 火 means fire. 车 is train. Okay. 火车站 is railway station. 火车站. Is my Bahasa okay? Okay, 天天, give a few seconds, type the answer. Wow, great, you got it. Okay, Tian, yes. Tian means a day. This one is very similar to Bahasa. Why is the structure? Hurry, hurry. But in Chinese, Tian means a day. Tian also means the sky. Tian also means God. Chinese concept, the God living in the sky, living in the cloud, above the cloud. So my gosh is 我的天, 我的天. Oh, you watch Chinese movie, 天啊, my gosh. In Bahasa, alama. Okay, 天天天. 今天. Jin Tian is today. Tomorrow is Ming Tian. Yesterday is Zuo Tian. Zuo Tian. Morning. Zao Shang. Zao Shang. Okay, just know the last night is Tian. Every day, Tian Tian. Tian. Daily, daily one called Ri Chang. And this today is Jin Tian. 今天, 天 means day. 今, 今天, today. 今年, this year. 今, something like current, this. So, 今年, this year. 今后, 今后, 后 means after. So, 今后 means 今天以后, after today, means today onwards. So, 明天, wow, I'm so kind, give the answer just now, I explained the answer already. 明天, 明天. Don't worry, this is very easy. 明天, 明 means bright. 明 is bright. Today is 今天5月18号. 今天5月18号. Today is Tuesday, 今天星期二. 明天5月19号, 星期三, Wednesday. 今天, 明天. So, 昨天. Yeah, 昨天, yesterday. Smart. 昨天, 昨天. So, 上午 is 上午, 上午. Today, 昨天, 今天, 明天, 明天. Good. 上午, 上午. Yes, you can guess out. 中 means middle. From the shape, square, middle, 中, 中午, 中午, middle day, noon. 등아, hurry. 등아, hurry. 所以 so, 下午, 前面's one is opposite, 上 and 下, yes, got it, 下午, afternoon, 下午, 午 means noon, so 上午 morning， 中午 noon， 下午 afternoon。I made a mistake. Pretang, I said datang. So even the police gave me a summon. I said to him, Selama pretang, I said selama datang. Even the police laughed at me. Oh, I gave summons, they will come. Nian? Wow.Nian, no, your brain become work so fast. Wow, very good. Nian, how to say every year? Can you type every year in pinyin? Nian, 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 every year. This year is 今年, nian. Chinese New Year we call 新年。华人新年，新 new 年 year， 所、so, 以新年 new year， 年，年。月，月 ，yes， 月，月月 ，every month。上个月 last month， 下个月 next month， 月。Question 11。日。Yes. 日 means sun. 日 all means day. 日 is deeper than 天. 日, 日 means sun. 日本 Japan. In Japan, it's Nippon. Nippon is written 日 with ni. 日本. 日 is the square and one line represent the sun. Sun or day.星期，星期，yes， Monday 星期一， Tuesday 星期二， etc. 星期三，星期四，星期五，星期六， but come to Sunday is 星期天 Sunday， 哦，星期日 just not 日 Sun Sunday 星期日，哦，星期天。Dian, of course, have many meanings. But here you can only choose one. Dian can be dot. Even can use a verb, point to.点 because in a normal clock, the big dot. So 点一点 one clock, 两点三点四点 blah blah. Okay, 8:30, 八点半，八点半，点，点，点。Question 14.分钟，yes， 一分钟，一分钟 ，one minutes。现在，现在。 现在。很好。Okay, if you can, requirement is 8 out of 10. 80%. If you got 12 correct, you pass. And today is updating my HSK 6, the new one. Okay, and today I will give you a little bit HSK 1, a little bit listening. HSK1 HSK stands for the 汉语水平考试 HSK from the 拼音汉语 Chinese language 水平 S 水平 is level 考试考试 means the examination or the test in English in proper English should beChinese Proficiency Test should be CPT, but from very beginning, you choose HSK. After that, cannot change already. But in other exam, like the children's exam called YCT, Young's Chinese Test from English, BCT, Business Chinese Test, all from English, on the HSK from Chinese PE. HSK, the version 2009. Last time they called HSK new. Since this year we're going to version 2021, so I change the name to version 2009. The second version. Okay. Level 1 very easy. 150个字. Level 2 double. Level 3 double. Level 4 1200个字. 1200个字. 1200.Level 5, 2005. Level 6, 5,000. Now level 9, 11,000. Because I think should be changed to 11,000. I did that job long time ago. Because 5,000 is far from enough. It's really not enough for language. It's a requirement for the test. This one, I compare the Chinese HSK with other international exam, which I'm focusing. In year 2009, I finished 8,000 the vocabulary book. At that time, still cannot solve the problem to give the pinyin, so I use number. Now, with the Google Translator, help me a lot. Okay, this slide is listening. Okay, let me share the screen again. You should share the audio. I think everyone should hear the audio.Let me play once the audio.
例如，
很高兴，
很高兴。
看电影，
看电影。
Can everyone, can you hear the voice, the audio? Okay, good. 很好, okay. And this one you listen, 听一句话，看图片，判断对错。Listen the sentence, look the picture, then according the sentence to decide whether this one is true or false. So in the exam, they give the 拼音. They give 拼音. Here, I also give the 拼音. This 拼音 is done by the software. Sometimes it's wrong. A few words will give wrong. Okay, for them, this one is 很高兴, 很高兴. Should be look the face, happy face.看电影，看电影，电影 is movie. So, 看电影 watch movie. Now, he's looking the newspaper. He's reading the newspaper. So, 看报纸 is wrong. 看报纸 is wrong. 看 Chinese can be 看 means to look, to read, to listen. 听
一
打电话，
打电话。
Is it correct or not? Can you type? X means wrong. C means correct. You can type C or X.打电话 make phone call. Yes, 打电话对。
二，
我和儿子，
我和儿子。
对还是错？对 ，correct. 错 means wrong.对，哦错。Not give a script。我和儿子。儿子 means son. 我和儿子 I or me and my son. Now, 这个是女儿。应该是 should be 我和女儿。错。Do you know how to write the back?
三。
开车。
开车。
车 is vehicle. 开 means open. But 开车 definitely is not to open.A car. 开车 means drive a car. 开车 This one is 骑自行车骑 ride. Bike 自行车骑自行车 Can you ride a bike? 你会骑自行车吗你会骑自行车吗 Do you know how to drive?你会开车吗？你会开车吗 ？Do you drive to work? 你开车上班吗？你开车上班吗？上班 go to work, go to office. 你开车上班吗？ Anybody know how to drink milk?
Chi mi fan.
Chi mi fan.
Wow. Yes, everyone know chi mi fan. Chi eat. Mi fan, rice. But here is drink is he. Yes, he niu nai. He niu nai. Very good. Wow, talk about the eating, everyone exciting. Top eating, everyone is exciting. Okay, 你吃饭了吗？你吃饭了吗？ You eat already? Yeah. Even Chinese one greeting is 你吃饭了吗？你吃饭了吗？ Do you eat? Oh, you eat already?
Wu. 下雨了。
下雨了。
下雨了。It's raining. Check recording. Yes, recording. 下雨了。对，那是错。下雨了。下 means down. 下 means down. 雨 means rain. So 下雨 down rain. So means raining. 下雪，雪 is snow. 下雪，下雪 means snowing. 下 means below.Also means go down. 你下来 you come down. 下下车下车 just know the 自行车车 means car. 下车下车 means get off from the vehicle. 下车The second part. 听听Choose the correct picture.
第二部分，一共五个题，每题听两次。例如，
这是我的书。
这是我的书。
这是我的书。这是我的书。
现在开始第六题。
现在开始第六题。Now begin question six. 这是我的书。我的书。书 book. 电话 telephone.苹果 ，apple。这是 ，this is。is 是 ，is very similar to Bahasa ya lah。是 means to be， 是 also means yes。Exactly， the function is almost same as Bahasa。
六。
今天天气很冷。
今天天气很冷。
I give you listen one more time.
六。
今天天气很冷。
今天天气很冷。
Which one? A, B, C? Jintian, today. Tian qi means weather. Leng means cold. Jintian, tian qi, hen leng. Today, weather very cold. Qian is so straightforward. Today, weather very cold. It is very cold today. Or the weather is cold today. Jintian, tian qi, hen leng. If you ask people, how's the weather today? 今天天气好吗? 今天天气好吗? Oh, today is very hot. 今天天气很热. 今天天气很热. Malaysia, the weather is hot every day. 马来西亚每天天气很热. 冷 means cold. In Malaysia, they call the aircon called 冷气. 冷气, aircon or air conditioning, aircon. But in China, we don't call aircon, we call 空调. Only in Malaysia, we call 冷气. In China, we call 空调. Kong, 空气 means air. 调 means 调节, adjust. So, 空气调节, adjust the air, means air conditioning. 空气调节. Anybody know how to say the heater? If you live in the UK or other country, in the cold weather, in the winter, they have the heater. Anybody know how to say the heater? It's 热气. Ji is not heater. Ji is the Ji means hot. Qi means air. So we call the body very heaty. If you eat too much chili or curry, in Chinese they say the body too heaty. Ji, 就是中国的凉茶. In China we call air con called 暖气. 暖气 heating or heater. 暖 means warm. 温暖 means warm or cozy. Warm and cozy. Okay, 马来西亚很热，但是很多家很温暖. The family is quite cozy. 很温暖, very cozy. 今天天气很冷.
现在是十点十分。现在是十点十分。七。现在是十点十分。
现在是十点十分。Which one? 哪一个? 哪一个? 点 means o'clock, 分 means minutes. 十点十分. 现在 now is 十点十分. 这个三点 十分，这个 C 七点十分。If it's afternoon 3:10, 下午三点十分。Now 7 p.m. 晚上七点十分，晚上七点十分。See, 点 and 分 from big to small. We talk the clock first, then minutes.
八，
他后面有几个人？
他后面有几个人？八，
他后面有几个人？
他后面有几个人？
对 ，I'm thinking. Can I speak this sentence in Bahasa or not? If I can't speak hard, should not hard. But this one a little bit hard. 后面 means behind. She or her. 她 can be she or her. 后面，后面有几个人？她后面有几个人 ？Here, 几 few or several.There are few people behind her. Somewhere have something. It's very similar to Bahasa. 有 means ada. In Bahasa, ada orang belakang, blah blah. Okay, 他后面有几个人 But if this sentence add one question mark, is 几 change means how many, how much already. 他后面有几个人？How many people at her back, behind her? But here, 她后面有几个人 Here, 几 means several. There are several people behind her. Be careful. 几 can be several or used for asking question. How many, how much?
九
我今年十二岁了。
我今年十二岁了。
This question need a little bit of common sense. 我今年十二岁了。我今年十二岁了。我今年十二岁了。岁 means year of age. 我今年十二岁了。I, this year, 十二岁。Yes. If some student argument, this one 十二岁 is too big.Oh, this one 十二岁 is illegal. Cannot be married at 12 years old. Such 12 years old, the baby too big. Okay, 我今年十二岁了。今年 means this year. 十二岁，十二岁 ，12 years old. 我今年十二岁了。This one need a little bit of geography knowledge.
十，
他下个月去中国。
他下个月去中国。十，
他下个月去中国。
他下个月去中国。
What's new work? China. 去中国 Go to China. 月 means month. 下个月 next month. He next month go to China. 中国这个是澳大利亚澳大利亚 Australia. 这个是英国英国 the Big Ben. Big Ben in Chinese called 大笨钟。大笨钟 the big clumsy clock, we call 大笨钟。这是悉尼，这是中国，中国的长城，长城 the Great Wall。这个是澳大利亚的悉尼歌剧院 the Sydney Opera House。他下个月去中国 ，come to part three。Listen, choose a picture. Listen a two sentence dialogue or conversation.
第三部分，一共五个题，每题听两次。例如，
你好。
你好，很高兴认识你。
你好，
你好，很高兴认识你。
你好，你好 ，How are you？
现在开始第十一题。
很高兴认识你 ，Very happy to know you。认识 to know。高兴 happy, very happy to know you. It's my pleasure to know you. Okay, 很好，很高兴认识你。
十一，
你看见我的小猫了吗？
在那儿，在椅子上。
哇 ，very good. I know you get from the 猫。
你看见我的小猫了吗？
在那儿，在椅子上。
小猫，小猫 ，cat。椅子，我爱小猫 ，yeah， 我 ，okay，I know 小猫 ，okay， 猫 means cat， 喵喵 is mewing， 意思小猫，小猫，你看见我的小猫了吗 ？Should here should be 了，那聊，你看见我的小猫了吗？You see my small cat, my kitty? Do you see my cat? 在哪儿 at there, 第三呢 is similar as Bahasa. 在 means di. 哪儿三呢在椅子上椅子 means chair. 上 means on the top. There, on the chair.你看见我的小猫了吗？在那儿，在椅子上。You say 你看见我的车了吗 ？Do you see my car？ 啊、，over there， you park over there。你看见我的狗了吗 ？Do you see my dog？ Is normal in Malay people raise up dog or not？Is Malay normally is would where you like to raise up a dog? I saw some Malay have dog. I saw some Malay even don't want to touch the dog. OK。我喜欢狗，我不喜欢猫。I like dog, I don't like cat. Cat not loyal. You want someone to feed, they will run away. 猫。
12。我们中午去买，好吗？
你看，我没钱了。
12。我们中午去买，好吗？
你看，我没钱了。
Here go two keywords, 买钱没钱 ，yes， Emmanuel， 我爱猫 ，no， Emmanuel， 我爱买东西，我爱买东西，哦，我爱钱 ，I love money, I love shopping， OK， 买 mean to buy。我们中午去买好吗？你行好吗 ？OK。Many functions， 你好吗 ？How are you？ 把它 here 好吗 ？OK。我们中午去买 ，We noon go to buy。OK。你看 ，You see？Just not 看 ，can be watch TV， read newspaper， 看 ，also see。You see？ 我没钱了 ，I have no money。我没钱了。You should ask one more question. 你的钱呢？你的钱呢 ？Where's your money? 你的钱呢 ？Have money, people call 有钱人。That in Chinese means rich. In Malaysia call 有钱人 ，rich people. But in China we call 富人 ，rich people. But you see 有钱人 in China we understand what you are talking. Have money, people.
十三，
你住在哪儿？
我和妈妈都住在102。十三，
你住在哪儿？
我和妈妈都住在102。
Here got two hints. 102. Second one, 我和妈妈，我和妈妈 ，just no question， 我和女儿 ，but here is 我和妈妈 ，me and my mother， 102 correct。When we talk the numbers， we don't 102， we just read number one by one， even the year 2021， we call。2021, we don't say 2021, we just read number one by one. Okay, 102, 102, 零 is quite complicated. 零, but in now modern days, some people just use the big O, 102, it's okay. 102, 你住在哪儿？住在 live at.Tinggal di mana? 住在哪儿？住在哪儿？你住在哪儿 ？You live at where? Where are you staying? 我和妈妈都 means all 什么啊？都住在102。We all live in 102。我和妈妈都住在102 ，maybe the apartment or maybe the hotel room。你住在哪儿？我和妈妈都住在102。听。
十四，这个汉字怎么读？
对不起，我不会。
十四，这个汉字怎么读？
对不起，我不会。
Here go two hints. Do read. Do means to read. 汉字 Chinese character. 不会 don't know. 对不起 sorry.这个汉字怎么读？对不起，我不会。This Chinese character, how read, means how to read this Chinese character. 对不起 ，sorry， 我不会。Yes, E. 这个 this one, 汉字 I think at the first lesson I introduced the Chinese one called Han dynasty. 字 means a single Chinese character we call 字。So, 汉字 means Chinese character. 怎么 how? Do, read. Just now we say the 看, 看 means to read, to watch. But the do exactly means to read the book. 读书, read book. 读书, 读书人, 读书人 means the intellectual, the people who study a lot. 读书人. 对不起, 我不会. Sorry, I don't know.这个汉字怎么读？对不起，我不会。Sorry, I don't know.
Fifteen.
谢谢你们。
不客气，再见。
Fifteen. 谢谢你们。
不客气，再见。
谢谢你们，不客气。再见。再见。谢谢，不客气。Got three very important phrases inside. Yes. Thank you. You're welcome. Bye bye. 谢谢。Thank you. 你们 you 你 means you 们 plural. So 谢谢你们 ，Thank you all. 前面说们 after the 你我他 change the.Since the people into plural, 你, 你 you, 你们 you plural, 我 I or me, 我们 we or us, 他 he or she, 他们 they. 谢谢你们 thank you all. 客气 polite. 不客气 don't be so polite, means you are welcome. 客气 polite. 再见 see you again, again see, 再 again.见 means to meet, to see. Jumpa lagi. 谢谢你们，不客气，再见。That's today we finish the first HSK one, the first part listening. Then we continue our speaking.
Fourth part.一共五个题，每题听两次。例如，
下午我去商店，我想买一些水果。
他下午去哪里？
下午我去商店，我想买一些水果。
他下午去哪里？
This question is quite challenging. Mania, can you get out? Chong, are you listening?
现在开始第十六题。
Yeah. Which one? Chong, if you don't listen carefully, you appear also. Okay. Can you give me the answer? Uh-oh, Emmanuel, okay. 我去厕所。Okay. Chong, which one? Anybody, Emmanuel, can guess the answer now? Yes. 我想买一些水果。 他下午去哪里? 下午, afternoon, 我去商店。 I go to the shop. Chinese grammar, if the will or these past tense or future tense, if not necessary, we just ignore it. So 下午我去商店, maybe I will go, or means I went already. Here means I will go because I want to buy. 下午, you can say 我要去商店, but you say 我去商店, I go to the shop, enough. 商店, 商 means business, 店 means the shop. So restaurant, 饭店, 饭店, even 饭店, 饭店, even 饭店, restaurant. 商, shop. 商人, business people. Bookstore, 书店. 水果, fruits. So fruits shop, 水果店. 水果店. 我想买一些水果. I want to buy 一些 some. 些, change the things into plural. Just know the men, change the people into plural. 一些 some. 水果, 水果, question. 他下午去哪里? She often go where? Where she will go to in the afternoon? Chinese one, where she or where did? We don't care. 他下午去哪里? She often go where? 商店, shop. 医院, 医院. Hospital, 学校, 学校, school, 商店, 医院, 学校, 医院, 医院. Everyone must be careful, stay safe. Today I read newspaper, Malaysia got so many cases. Actually, in the Selangor, Kuala Lumpur areas, 4,000 plus, approaching 5,000 already. Selangor and Kuala Lumpur, almost half. This afternoon, just now, I saw the flash the news. So the couple, 60 years old Chinese, which place? Near the Johor. So the was the husband. On that day, when she confirmed got the virus, the wife passed away. So 10 days later, the man also passed away. Another also quite a few famous people in Malaysia also today, he shared his appearance in the hospital for 20 days because the virus, the brain even got infection. But lucky he survived. So 医院. 现在医院很多人, 医院, hospital, got so many people, 医院. Ting.
16.
我的电脑在他的桌子上。
那是谁的电脑? 16.
我的电脑。 在他的桌子上。
那是谁的电脑?
This question is simple but tricky. Some people are students very smart. 他的我的 but inside the conversation go, 他的 or what, you cannot guess out. 我的电脑在他的桌子上。My computer at his table. 在 at, 他的 his, 桌子 table, 上 above. My computer is on his table. Question. 那是谁的电脑?那是谁的电脑? That is whose computer. 电脑。脑 means brain. 电 means electricity, electronic. So 电脑 electronic or electricity brain. You can scold people brainless, 没脑，没脑。那是谁的电脑? That is whose computer. This is here the change to show the procession. 他 he.他的 his, 我 I or me, 我的 my, 同学 classmates or classmate, 同学的 classmates one, David's, David 的冲冲的 ,OK, 我的电脑在他的桌子上。So answer is, 那是谁的电脑?我的，我的。Everybody know what's meaning 星期三、星期五、星期六？Okay, good. 听。
十七。
今天星期四。我们明天去看电影。
我们什么时候去看电影？十七。
今天星期四。我们明天去看电影。
我们什么时候去看电影？
This question need a little bit mathematic knowledge.今天星期四，我们明天去看电影。今天 today, 星期四 the Thursday, 星期三 Wednesday, 星期五 Friday, 星期六 Saturday. This one much easier than Bahasa. 我们明天去看电影。We tomorrow go to 看 watch. Here is a watch. 电影 movie. Go to watch the movie. Yeah. 今天星期四。Today is Thursday. Tomorrow go to watch movie. When to watch movie? Of course tomorrow. Tomorrow 星期五。4 plus 1 equals 5. 问 the question or ask.问题 means question. 问 means ask. 我们什么时候？我们什么时候？什么时候 ？Join together means when. We when go to watch movie 去看电影。Look, listen one more time.
十七。
今天星期四，我们明天去看电影。
我们什么时候去看电影？十七。
今天星期四，我们明天去看电影。
我们什么时候去看电影？
Okay, listen carefully. Of course, this question is talking about the numbers.
十八。
他是老师，他有五十个学生。
他有多少个学生？十八。
他是老师，他有五十个学生。
他有多少个学生？
五，十五，五十，五，十五，五十，十五 ten five， 五十 five ten， 十 means ten， is ten's number。他是老师 ，he is teacher。他有五十个学生。He has 50 students. 他有多少个学生？多少 ？How many? How much? He has how many students? 五十个学生。他是老师。他有五十个学生。他有多少个学生 ？Yes. See.Two more questions. Anybody know this one? 茶、苹果、杯子。I think most people know 茶 and know 苹果. This one, you don't know. 茶, yes, is tea. 苹果, apple. 杯子 is cup. So Chinese one called.Tea cup in Chinese should be 茶杯茶杯 not Bahasa 茶碗茶碗茶碗 in Bahasa 茶碗 the tea cup one means bowl the tea bowl yes we have 茶杯 and also 茶碗 the 茶碗 normally for the labor they drink a lot of tea water use a big bowl to drink the 杯 should be very very refined okay 听
十九。
小姐，你好，你这儿有杯子吗？
他想买什么？十九。
小姐，你好，你这儿有杯子吗？
他想买什么？
Oh, good guessing. 小姐你好，小姐 Miss. 你好 ，How are you? 你这儿有杯子吗 ？You here 这儿这儿马来西亚口这里 ，but in China we prefer use 这儿 means here. You here 有 ada have 杯子吗 ？Cup? Do you have cup here? 问。他想买什么？他想 ，he want buy what？ What he？ What？ What does？ What did he want to buy？ What do he want to buy？ English is so troublesome. Chinese is so straightforward. He want buy what？ Okay， 他想买什么？他想买什么 ？Be careful， 这算小姐，小姐。Anybody know this one in China got special meaning? Okay. 小姐。Wow, here got few phrases, little bit difficult, but quite useful. 爱学习，很漂亮，想回家。Later, I explain the meaning.
二十。
这是你的朋友吗？很漂亮。
朋友怎么样？二十。
这是你的朋友吗？很漂亮。
朋友怎么样？
哇、wow, 哦 ，everyone know 漂亮啊，漂亮漂亮，每个人爱漂亮，不爱学习。Everyone love Pretty don't love study 啊。这是你的朋友吗？ This is your friend? 很漂亮， very pretty. So question, 朋友怎么样？朋友 friends 好， how is friend? 这是你的朋友吗？ If a girlfriend, 这是你的女朋友吗？很漂亮。Or is this your boyfriend? 这是你的男朋友吗？ But 男 for boy we normally say 很帅， very handsome.爱学习 love to study, 很漂亮 very pretty, beautiful. 想回家 just now 让他想买什么 what do he want to buy? 想 means think, want. He want return home, go back home. 回 means go back, return. 回家回家 If that time you go taller, you come back, 我回来了 I'm back.我回来了，回家 ，go back home。Here， 听力考试现在结束。听力，听 listen， 力 power。So 听力 the listening comprehension 考试 exam， 现在 now 结束 come to end。听力考试现在结束，结束。Okay， as we continue on。The speaking one. Last time we stopped at the shopping. Last lesson, we stop here. Last lesson. 请给我五十克白糖。白糖，糖。Still remember this one? Quite a lot since. 米 and cooked rice. 面 wheat flour.面包 bread， 醋 vinegar。Anyone still remember the what's the meaning？ 吃醋 ，eat vinegar。Yes， 糖 sugar。Anybody know how to sweet？You cannot say 很糖 should be 很甜很甜糖 sugar 盐 means salt but salty is 咸 Oh, 2 weeks ago, the first time I tried the coconut sweets because I seldom eat the sweet things. One day I saw that the Bahasa Malaysia sell the things.Got a dark liquid brown color. I said, oh, what is sugar? The coconut sugar. I bought, go back, try. It's quite delicious. Even I don't like the sweet food, but still delicious. Okay, 糖很甜椰糖 coconut sweets, 很香 It's not so sweet, but 很香 quite delicious. 盐 salt.In northern part of China, our food is salty. In the south part of China, they prefer the something a little bit sweet. 油 oily. And in the north part, where food is more oily. In northern part, more oily. In the southern part, in Canton, not so oily. 香油 香 means fragrant.植物油。 酱油 ，mushrooms 酱油，soy sauce 辣椒酱，辣椒酱，辣椒酱，辣椒 chili。Is anybody cannot eat chili? Yesterday, my son went to where he got the samba, then bought a bottle of samba chili. Asked me to try. I was like, where you got the supermarket? I saw this one. Very hot. Yeah, it's very, very spicy. I can eat a very spicy one. It make me a little bit sweat a little bit, but sweet. Spicy and sweet. My son laughed. See, next time I should try by the most spicy one. This is the second spicy one. 辣椒酱，酱 means the paste or the sauce. 番茄，番茄 tomato, 番茄酱，番茄酱。胡椒，胡椒，胡椒粉，胡椒，胡椒粉 pepper powder, 胡椒。奶。Got so many? 奶。奶 means milk. So 牛奶。牛奶 cow milk. 奶酪 cheese. 牛奶。奶油 油 means oil. The cream. 粉 the powder. So 奶粉。奶粉。奶 milk. 酸奶。酸 means sour. Just not 醋 means vinegar. 酸 sour.醋很酸 ，vinegar is very sour, but the 酸奶 is yogurt. If say the milk is spoiled, cannot drink already. So 奶酸了，奶酸了，奶酸了 cannot be must be yogurt. Sometimes it's spoiled, mostly is spoiled. 酸奶 ，yogurt. My house is very close to Vitagen, the factory.I think just around 600 meters away. 请给我五十克，五十克哦，一两，一两胡椒粉，一两 means one fifth. This Chinese measurements 五十克一两，两。辣椒，辣椒 ，chili， 葱，洋葱，姜，蒜，大蒜。I think this one we go through before, right? 我们 just go quick the revision for these parts. Is okay?I think most of you cannot remember all the kind of things. Okay, 辣椒、葱、洋葱、姜、蒜、大蒜、蔬菜、青菜、豆角、菜 veg 青菜。You remember the Bahasa word 青菜青菜 ？So maybe the veg you throw away and.Not so valuable things, small matters. So, 青菜青菜，豆角饼，豆，食品 food. 西红柿哦，番茄。We got two names for tomato. 西红柿。Oh, I remember last time the Emmanuel learned the persimmon. Still remember the persimmon? 番茄 the persimmon is 柿子。土豆，土豆，豆 means bean, 土 means soil, the bean from the ground, the potato. 黄瓜 and 南瓜 also 苦瓜。白菜，白菜 Chinese cabbage. Now we have a new term called 白菜价 means cabbage price, means very cheap price. Because the cabbage in the winter, very cheap. Before the winter, is a very cheap vegetable.So every family will store the vegetable for winter. They can store there for a few months. The Korean they make the pickles. 菜 Okay, Chinese one, traditional, the measurements we call jin. Yi jin means 500 gram, half kg. Yi jin, yi jin. 请给我一斤苹果。请给我一斤苹果。 水果, 苹果, 芒果, 梨, 梨, 黄梨, 黄梨, apple. Because the pineapple inside you cut is yellow color, we call 黄梨, 黄 means yellow, 黄梨. 榴莲, 榴莲. Oh, so 榴莲 make me hungry. 榴莲, 柿子. 西红柿, 柿子, 西红柿. Western red color, persimmon, all the persimmon red color from the west. 香蕉, gong, 香蕉, 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 banana. Anybody know the phrase in Malaysia we call 香蕉人, made in Malaysia? Do you know that phrase? Chong, do you know that phrase? 香蕉人, banana people. Okay. 香蕉人. The skin of the banana is yellow. Yes. Inside is white. The Chinese people who receive the Western, the British education, haha, we call them 香蕉人, 香蕉人. It's not so bad, no, it's neutral form. Many of my students, the parents, they, oh, my son is a small banana. I think I love the father is a big one. Okay, 香蕉, 西瓜, 西瓜. Watermelon. From name, we know the watermelon also come from the west. Xi means west. Just know Xi Hong Shi tomato from west. Xigua also passed to China through the Silk Road. Tian Gua honeydew. Tian means sweet. Mu Gua papaya. Mu means tree. Mu Gua. Cheng orange. Cao Mei strawberry. Ying Tao. Ying Tao cherry. Tao means peach. Anybody know what's the function of the papaya? Is it good for your health or not? Malaysia one, papaya. Papaya is good for health. Chong, do you know what's the papaya, what's the function of the papaya leaf? What's the usage of papaya leaf for human being? Drink with the milk? Well, no, that's not so good. As my knowledge, papaya leaf is good for to cure the dengue mosquito, the dengue. People got dengue, they will smash the papaya leaf and drink it. And when I got a few friends, a few months ago, when the plumber go to fix my water tank, he told me, oh, a few months ago, I got the dengue mosquito. So I said, okay, I got dengue, I almost die. I said, how do you recover? He told me, I go to take the papaya leaf, smash it, drink it very, very bit. But after drink at night, I feel much, much better. You know what I did? Near my house, the small park on the way, go to the small park, I go to jogging. Got quite a lot of families, they have the papaya grow outside. One day I saw the very green small leaf. I pitch a little bit, very clean one. I chew in it. Yes, it's very, very bitter. 很苦, 很苦. But the bitter, I can taste it, it's not poisonous. It's because I drink coffee, I drink black coffee, I can taste the bitter taste. The once you taste, the first taste little bit bitter, but after that, it's quite nice. Do Malay people use this one for cure the papaya leaf, for cure the dengue? Anybody know that? I saw in the pharmacy they even sell the papaya leaf extracts. Uh-oh. Learn some new knowledge from me. Okay, if you can go to the pharmacy, the Guardian, you can see the papaya leaf extracts there. 请给我一瓶可乐。请给我一瓶可乐。瓶 means bottle. 一瓶可乐, a bottle of Coke. The bottle package Coca-Cola is much delicious than the can package. 可乐, 可口可乐, go. More drinks. 可乐, 可口可乐. 雪碧, 雪 means snow. 咖啡, 咖啡, 饮料. 饮料, 红茶, 绿茶, 红 means red, 绿 means green, 矿泉水, 矿 means mine, so 泉 means spring, so 矿泉水, because the mineral water have the minerals inside. 可口可乐 is the best translation from English to Chinese. 可口 means dish. Delicious. 可乐 means Coke, also means happy. So Coca-Cola in Chinese means delicious and make you happy. 可口可乐, even the Coca-Cola right in Chinese looks similar like Coca-Cola in English. So 可乐, 可乐. 鸡蛋, 鸡蛋. 打鸡蛋，请给我一打鸡蛋, a dozen of egg. 请给我一打一打十二个豆腐鱼虾螃蟹螃蟹蛋蛋蛋白质豆腐豆腐。 Anybody got an idea who invented tofu? Which country people? Chinese or Malay or Japanese? It's around 2000 years ago, more than 2100 years ago. During the Han Dynasty, one prince invented the tofu. He is trying to get some medicine for immortal, but by accident invented the tofu. 鱼 fish, 虾 prawn, 螃蟹 In Malaysia, one island called 螃蟹岛, Pulau 螃蟹岛. Do you know any what's this? What's this place? Near KL, near Klang. I think the plot cut up called Pangxie Dao. In Mandarin called Pangxie Dao. I've been there for a few times. Quite a lot of the Pangxie. 有很多螃蟹. 蛋, 蛋, egg. 鸡蛋, chicken egg. 蛋白质, Bai means white. 质, the things. So the white color things. 肉, 肉, 肉. 羊肉, 牛肉, 鸡肉, and 鸭. Got snacks. 零食, 零食, 蛋糕. 蛋糕, 花生, 花生, 瓜子, 瓜子, 西瓜子, 藕瓜子, chocolate from English, 饼干, 饼干, 快食面, 方便面, 快 quickly. 食 means eat, just not the 食物 food, 零食 the snacks. 食 means food, 面 means noodle. The noodle for you to quick eat, instant noodle. 哦，方便面，方便面，方便 means convenient, convenient 方便面。But in China, we got another usage. 我去方便一下。我去方便一下 is a very polite way, indirect way to say I go to toilet. Especially good during the official meeting, official situation, we don't speak out I go to toilet directly. We just use other words. 我去方便一下。我去方便一下。Please give me some mineral water. 请给我一些矿泉水。请给我一些some。请给我一些矿泉水。泉水 mineral water。温泉warm spring water。I heard my friend told me in Semenyi there's some place called the mineral, the hot spring water. This guan means a can. 罐头, 罐头, the canned fruit, 罐头。酒 alcohol, 葡萄酒, 葡萄 means grape, 白酒, 红酒, 啤酒。 So for Malay people, you just jump over. 果汁, 果汁, juice. 水果, 水果, fruits. 汁 means juice. 苹果汁, 橙汁, 橙汁, 苹果汁, 橙汁。Go to the Bahasa Malaysia, buy a supermarket, buy chili. 请给我一公斤辣椒。I think 一公斤 too much. Very spicy chili body, 很辣。请给我一公斤辣椒。Give me 1 kg 辣椒。斤 half kg, or Chinese measurement, 斤。一公斤 a kilogram.请给少一点，请给少一点。Now most ladies they prefer to be slim, so to take the rice, oh, give me less. 请给少一点，少一点，少一点。If you're hungry, give me more. Give a little bit more. 请给多一点。给 give.一点一点 a little bit, 一点点 siki siki. If people ask you, 你会讲华语吗？我会一点点，我会一点点。I can speak a little bit. 请给我奶酪，请给我一小块奶酪，请给我一小块 a small.Piece. It's quite means a block, piece, even a dollar. 一块钱 $1. 奶酪 cheese. 一小块，一小块奶酪。请给多一些青菜。请给青菜。Or even the short way.请多一些青菜。Oh, you can say 青菜多一些 ，very flexible. 请给多一些青菜。Oh, 多一些青菜。Oh, 青菜多一些。请给我一盒个 box 蛋糕 cake， 一盒生日蛋糕。一盒生日蛋糕 ，box of the birthday cake， 给 ，give means give， also means for。He bought a box of the birthday cake for me， 他给我买了一盒生日蛋糕。他给我买了一盒生日蛋糕。All you can see, 他买了一盒生日蛋糕。He bought a box of the cake, birthday cake, 给我 for me. Or use 给我 give me, straightforward, give me, give me, 给我给我。I don't give you, 我不给你。请给我一块蛋糕，请给我一块蛋糕。Give me a very small piece. 请给我一小块蛋糕，一块蛋糕，哦，一小块蛋糕。请给我一些巧克力，巧克力。Very easy. 请给我一些巧克力。Please give me some white chocolate or black chocolate. 请给我一些白巧克力。Please give me the brown color one. 请给我一些黑巧克力。请这个 black chocolate. Very important sentence. 多少钱？多少钱？ Just now we learned 没钱了，我没钱了。I have no money. 我没钱了。If buy the things, very useful sentence. 多少钱？多少钱？ Or you can use.这个多少钱？ If you don't know how to say this, the name, you just pump the things. This one, how much? 这个 this one. This one, 多少钱？ How much? This one, 多少钱？ Do you accept? 你们收？你们收？ Do you accept the credit card? Do you accept the QR? Do you blah blah?More in modern is more and more way to pay, make pay. Do you accept the Bitcoin? Show, receive. Show. 你们收信用卡吗？你们收信用卡吗？收信用卡。信用卡，信用 means credit. 卡 means card. 信 itself means to believe.你信不信？用 means use. So the credit card company trusts you and allow you to use. They believe you will not run away. 信用 because most people have credit, 有信用。That guy no credit, 没有信用。Or his credit very good, 他信用很好。信用卡。用 use, you can say 有用 means useful, have use, 有用 useful, 没用 or 没有用 means useless. 你们收借记卡吗？借记卡吗？ Or you can say 银行卡 bank card. The current account, even the saving account, now they give the card.That card now also can use for credit card already. 借记卡借 borrow 记 record 卡 card. 支票支票旅行支票旅行支票 Last time the people travel go overseas, if you don't carry too much cash, you can carry a bank's check. You can cash it in some place. That's called 旅行支票旅行支票，旅行 means travel。支票，支票 check。Write check， 写支票。哦，开支票，支票。Can I? May I? 可以吗？可以吗？可以 ，can。不可以 ，cannot。可以找零钱吗？可以找零钱吗？零钱零 means zero, but 零钱 means small changes. 零 also means small parts called 零. So 零钱 the small changes. 找零钱 give the small changes. 找 can use for find also return the balance of the money. 找找钱找我钱 give the changes 我找你钱 give you changes I return the changes to you 零零 zero 零用钱 just not 用 means use 零用钱 can be the petty cash可以退钱吗？可以退钱吗？退 means return. Can return, can refund. 退，退，退。Go back, return. If reverse, 要看退车，退车。可以退还这个吗？可以退还这个吗？退 means go back. 还 exactly means return.This word can read 还 or 还 If you read 还 means return 还钱 If you borrow money, return the money 还钱 Borrow the book, return the book 还书 Borrow is 借借 and 还 In Chinese, we got one saying 有借有还再借不难有借有还 have borrow, have return. You borrow again, not difficult. Means if you borrow and return, next time you borrow, no problem. Some people borrow, never return. Next time try to borrow again, no way. Got problem. 可以退还这个吗？可以退还这个吗？ If you read 还 means also or still. I still don't know. 我还不知道。He still not come yet. 他还没来。Let me have a look first. 我先看看。我先看看。先 means first. 我先看看。I want to buy a socket. MW is many words. 个 is a most common many words.The matter words is, yeah, in Bahasa is easy to understand. 平均都比难啊。Before I touch Bahasa, I say only Chinese one have the proper the matter words. Then I realize Bahasa also have very complicated. 平均都比难啊。In Chinese, we have 120, around 126. In Bahasa,Anybody got ideas? How many 平均都比例呢 in Bahasa language? Around 90 something. 90个. So Chinese 平均都比例呢 is more logic, even more logic than Bahasa. Bahasa sometimes a little confused. Okay.For the Chinese main words, it's used between noun and the number. The secrets. If you cannot find the proper one, use 个. 个 most general one. If you cannot find the proper one, use 个. 我想买一个插座。我想买一个插座。座 means something like seat. 插 means to insert. 插我想买一个插座 It's a 插座 Or sometimes we say 插座板 板 means a board 插插座插头 The plug 头 means a head 插头 May I have a look? 我能看一看吗哦、我可以看一看吗我能看一看吗哦我看一看我看一看好吗我看一看好吗我能看一看吗 If sometimes the people tell the price, if they speak too fast, you can ask them to please write down. 请把价钱写下来。请把价钱写下来。Here got a few grammar things. 价钱 the price. 价 means price. 钱 means money. Together, 价钱 ba is a grammar word. Have something done. Have, then noun, then verb. Have press write down. It's a 下来 after verb. To show the result of the action is another grammar part. 写下来 write down. 写下来 He ran down from the staircase. 他跑下来 He ran down from the mountain, from the hill. 他从山上跑下来 He walked down, 他走下来 He write down, 写下来 Do you have others? 有没有别的? 有没有别的? The keyword is this word. 别 means other. 别人, other people. 的 other people's, others one. 别的, the other one. 别的. 有, have. 没有, put together, is a question word. 有没有, have or not. That's why in Malaysia, many Chinese people, even in Singapore, say yes or no, have or not. Follow Chinese structure. Have or not, 有没有? Yes or no, 是不是? 有没有别的? 有没有别的? Do you have others? Or you can say 有别的吗? 有别的吗? It's 别, very special. 别 means other, 别 also means don't. 别 plus another verb means don't. 别吃, don't eat. 别看, don't eat. Don't look. 别来, don't come. 别想了, forget it, don't think about it. No way, no chance for you. 别想了. 别. Give me a bag. 请给我一个袋子. 请给我一个袋子. Please give me a plastic bag. 请给我一个塑胶袋 or 塑料袋. 请给我一个塑胶袋 or 塑料袋. 一个. 袋, bag. Also a bag of something. A bag of the rice. 一袋米. A small bag of rice. 一小袋米. A big bag of rice. 一大袋米. 纸袋, paper bag, 纸袋, 塑胶袋, 塑胶袋, or 塑料袋, 塑胶, plastic, but the 胶 means rubber, 塑 means plastic, 胶 means rubber, 胶水, 水, water, 胶水, the glue, 橡胶, 橡胶, the rubber, rubber tree, 橡胶树, Malaysia's products, 橡胶树, 一袋面粉, a bag of the flour. 袋装, the package in the bag. 袋装, 袋装奶粉, 袋装奶粉. Or 袋装洗衣粉, the washing powder in bags. 袋装奶粉, or 袋装洗衣粉. 袋, 纸袋, 塑料袋, 一袋, 奶粉, 袋装, 袋装, 奶粉, 环保袋, but 环保 is not green, 环保 means 环境保护, 环境保护, in short, 环保, 环境, environment, 保护, protect, 塑料, or 塑胶, just now 塑胶, here is 塑料, 塑料, 塑, plastic, 料 means materials, 塑料袋, 塑胶袋. 请给我开发票, 开, just now we learn 开车, drive car, 开 means open, here 开支票, to write a check, 开发票, to write the invoice, to give the invoice, 开药, 药, medicine, 开药 means to give the prescriptions, 医生开药, the doctor gives them to prescribe the medicine. So, 开药, 请给我开发票, 发票 invoice. 能包装一下吗? 能包装一下吗? 包装 package. When you buy the gift in the shopping center, maybe they have the gift package, 包装. Or you say, wow, this package looks very nice. 这个包装很漂亮. The iPhone, the Apple products, the package is so nice. 苹果的包装, 苹果 Apple companies, 包装很好. 他们的包装很漂亮, 包装. 一下, just indicate the short, small movements. 我看一下, I have a look. 你等一下, you wait a short moment. 前面 this one very straightforward. Have warranty? 有吗? 有保修期吗? 保修期, to guarantee to repair. 修 means to repair or maintenance. 保 means to guarantee. 保险 insurance. 七, 星期, week. 日期, date. 七, a period of the time. 假期, holiday. Very important. And discount. 能便宜一点吗? 能便宜一点吗? 便宜, cheap. 能便宜一点吗? 一点, little bit. 能便宜一点吗? If you want. Can you cheap a little bit more? 能再便宜一点吗? 能再便宜一点吗? But don't, when you buy the go to Bahasa Malam, don't be so mean. If they get a little bit cheap, you should be happy enough. Don't argue too much. Okay? 能便宜一点吗? 便宜, 便宜, cheap. 很便宜, very cheap. 很便宜啦, very cheap already. 有便宜一点的吗? 一点, little bit, 一点的, is the change the things into a noun already. A cheap one? 便宜一点的吗? Cheap one? Is the after verb or noun? Change a noun or verb into a, change a verb or adjective into a noun called nominalization. 好吃, delicious, 好吃的, delicious one. 好看, good looking, 好看的, the good looking one, the nice looking one. Change the adjective into a noun. Another one, change the verb into noun. I do, 我做, this is what I make, this is what I did. 我做的, 我做的. This is what I bought. 我买的, 我买的. This is what I'm looking, or what I'm reading, 我看的. 的. 我穿, 我穿, 什么什么好. It was a big one, 我穿, 大好. 我穿, 40号. More better shoes, shoes 40 in China, normally 40, 47, but in Malaysia 5, 6, 7, blah blah. 我穿 40号. Or by the clothes, I wear the big size, 我穿大号. I want a small size, 我穿小号. In China, even the young lady, they try to wear the children's one. They go to the Uniqlo to try the children's clothes. They take a photo to show on the social medias. People say, wow, I got the Uniqlo children's size one. They try to wear the children's one. 穿小号的, 穿小号. Too slim is not so good. In China, we got one term called to describe very, very thinly, the ladies we call A4 size. A4 size lady means their waist use A4 size paper can wrap up. So skinny. Chuan wear clothes. Chuan also means go through. Because the close one, we chuan go through the trousers or clothes. Because chuan and the da, another one called da means wear, but the da wear accessories. Chuan wear clothes. 我穿中好。 我穿小号。 I wear XS one. 我穿大号, but this one's XL. 我穿超大号。超 means super. 超级 super. 超级大国 super power. 超人 superman. 超 also means to overtake. 超车 overtake the car. 超车。超 supermarket 超市。超市。 集市 supermarket 超级 means super. So in short we cut in two phrases into four words into two. 超市 also means supermarket. In Chinese vocabulary, many we call the abbreviation cut short. 超级市场 we prefer to use a short one. 超市, I call this nature called lazy. I found the Malay language also. Many Malay people prefer to speak the short way, not the proper one. They call Basam Malayu, something like that. Okay, 超市. Okay, see you all next lesson. So we stop at the slide 63. The sentence 205. Okay, 下个星期见，再见。 Okay, bye bye, 再见。